Nah, I just feel tired, man. I've been ripping and running. Like, I'm president of Brother to Brother now, and I've just been doing a whole bunch of back and forth.
Not with the girl in your arm. People are here.
Bruh, honestly, I wasn't even supposed to have my arm around her, but when we all got together, she had her arm on my
back.
Yeah, we'll probably be running another one real soon. But like, she had her arm around my back for a good 10 minutes. Oh, I just knocked one. With grenades. I know he's sick. No, fuck. He went to go revive his partner. Fuck.
Kidding me? Knocked one, TJ. God damn. Where are they? There's another one around. Bro, there's one more and I have 7 bullets. Damn, what? I killed one. I killed two. Shit, one's right here. Oh no! Got
you
one.
Sold it.
Yeah, he's above us. He's coming down. White TJ? If you get to me, there's a 50 pot and the dude I just killed that's all like over here. He's up top. I see him. I just don't have the bullets for this shit. Trying to get his boy shit. Right here. Bitch. Here you go, TJ. Oh my gosh, the fucking struggle that was. Cause I saw him come over here to get his buddy's car, so I just edited the wall cause it was out. What?
No.
Oh my gosh, dude, that was so hectic.
Dude, so when I landed, the first thing that I got was grenades and I threw them at the person, knocked him, but then I got shot by, in the back from his partner and then the other dude coming up that took him away. And I got
knocked. Ah. I got 50, dude. It is a struggle. It's the G-Bow so quick, bro. Oh, they already hit here.
But yeah, ATJ, in that photo, she had her arm around me for like the 2 minutes that they were trying to get us together for the picture. And I was just like, let me just come on. And then she kind of gripped tighter when I did that. And naturally, I did. They told me to do the same thing, so that's what I did.
I need all sorts of ammo.
None.
Same.
Nothing at all. I'm trying to keep a low profile out here, man.
Effective.
No, not at all. I mean, well, I ain't even a hoe anyways, but...
Hold up, TJ. I'm trying to get some of these ammo box right here. Me neither. That's why I was hitting the ammo box. I'm trying to hit these up, you know what I mean? I literally just said, hold up, TJ. I'm about to hit this ammo box. And you were like, hold up. I was like, okay. I need AR ammo. I have fucking 18. Oh, there's a campfire right here. I'm using it though. Didn't realize you needed it. Okay, cool, cool. The fact that we just clutched that is kind of ridiculous. That was literally a whole squad that we. Entire squad, bro. Gosh, damn. That would make sense. You were like, knocked one, and then I had knocked and finished mine, and you were still like, there's two people. I was like, how? Like, I was like, John knocked his, and I didn't think. Coming from what direction? Are they the ones who just built this? Wait, no, it doesn't look like it's been. Oh, no, it does. There is. Right there. I'm gonna take a little storm damage for this, actually. There's people coming from behind you. Oh, we're good. Yeah, good. You're in this spot. I'm gonna grab this med kit. There's a bandage cannon here, but I have two med kits. Oh, there's more people over here. Gosh, damn. Yeah. I have three med kits now. Yeah, yeah. Their team. We're playing squads. Yeah, I tried to bring it to you, but you ran the other way. You know what I mean? It's right here.
No, we can't go.
I'm with you. Alright. So, since we're playing squads, we gotta play this shit smart. There were builds over here, so I wouldn't be surprised if people pop up. We gotta go. Bullshit. What's your AR ammo looking like? Damn. We are struggling. Oh, I see people. People 330. Yeah, I sat my ass in this bush for a second. Just to double check. They over there like checking that hill and shit. Got time. They keep looking this direction. But I don't know where they are. I'm just trying to look. I'm scared. I am scared. I need captain's words of wisdom. I think he was up top or outside the building. Yeah, man, it was like, it was a hectic. We had like no ammo. Fucking literally, I had an AR and an SMG. No shoddy. Struggling on health. I picked up the floppers. They're with me. Yeah, when we're somewhere safe, yeah. Oh my gosh, my game is bad. People have been here, bruh. Floppers right here. Oh, they're gonna see this finishing bro. I know, they saw that fucking metal finisher. I'm still trying to. Oh man, I don't know how to chill. Knocked one. Oh shit, it's not my trap. Ooh, I was. Woohoo! They trying with these traps, man. Gosh damn. Nice, boy. Fucking gold. Bro, did you get any fucking AR ammo from that? Can I get some? Bro, I have hella fucking shoddy ammo if you need that. I have 180. Oh, you son of a... I got 2 meds. You try to put that trap in, bro? Woo. Yeah, 3. 3 right here, bro. I marked the 3 rockets. Bitch! Nigga! Oh my gosh, why can't I do this? There you go. Shit. There's people over there. There's people right there. That wood is finishing. Oh my gosh. There's people right here. Fuck. I wish I had a sniper. What? Bro, I'm chilling here, man. I'm chilling on the island, man. Man, they saw us. I started coming to you. They see me. Yeah, I was chilling. I don't have a sniper rifle. Nothing. Oh, the shit I wish I had. Sniper rifle would be dumb helpful right now. This is a game we're gonna have to fucking record, cause we hooping. I ain't gonna lie. Ugh.